want to make sure that he's 100%. You want to make sure every player is 100% when you play. Tough game.
Our first look at number 15, Jack Eichel, back in his own zone here. Dudlitsky for the Islanders, fires one from the blue line. Low shot, scooped up and held. The Islanders back into their own zone. Nick Leddy and Johnny Boychuk paired up on defense as always. The lead pass up the left side, centered by Nielsen. The shot from Oposo, right into the protective gear of the goaltender Omar. DeHaan is on the left. This is Tyler Ennis trying to cut in around Hamonic. Hamonic moving the puck up the boards. It's reversed, and Ennis centers one in front. A riding shot is blocked. It came right back and is smothered and held there by Thomas Greiss.
Yep.
And it's Lee in a battle for it over on the far wing. Johan Larson. Larson with it again. Comes off the far boards. Through a screen. Right on. No problem for Mr. Greiss. You just saw Oposo having quite a discussion with linesman Don Henderson before the puck was dropped. The Islanders down into the upper end of the ice. Oposo put it out in front. Oh, Bailey couldn't get it by. McAnderson home run. Not too many miles from here.
That's a jump to an early lead. Is that what you're saying, Jiggs?
Basically, yeah.
Good stuff for Howie and the Mets.
Over on the right side now. Matt Martin lowered his shoulder. Put one on target. And the rebound just went wide.
But the game, they won too, did they not, Jiggs?
Yeah, they ran it up pretty good. I think it was, what, about 8-1, 8-2? 8-2 was their final.
Oh, their helmets. Those are the, you know, people talk about my helmet being an ugly one. That entire team's helmet is gold, whatever they are. They are ugly.
With Pisic. Battle here in the corner. The Sabres don't clear it out. Hamonic with a drive. Arm save. The rebound on the doorstep. What a scramble. And it didn't go in. A turnaround by DeHaan, and he has scored. Kelvin DeHaan wheeled it through traffic. And the Islanders strike first.
There's the good hard work. You're going to see the shot by Travis Hamonic, and then everybody goes to the net. Looked like Cizikas was going to be able to put it in. And DeHaan says, just let me settle this puck down. It was bouncing. I know where the net is.
And it's after it. It was knocked away from him. And Oposo has forced it out into the neutral zone. Bailey working the left wing boards. Picked up by Brock Nelson. Nelson faked. Now lets it go. It's up high. Off the blocking glove. Right up at the crossbar. It meets the post. And gives chase. That quickly is DeHaan. To Bailey. Bailey, long pass off the boards. Out of the reach of Brock Nelson.
Yeah, he couldn't pass it on the stick, Jiggs.
Look out here. Chance for the Sabres. Denied. Matt Molson was right in on top of the net and couldn't finish it off.
I don't know. But
they kill his bill. Pittsburgh won that game, so on it goes. Oposo, a slap shot from the point. Rang the chimes. Hit the post to the right.
Sabres haven't been able to get a whole lot going from that perspective.
Jurgensen is over the line, coming in off left wing, goes to the net, and he has scored! Jurgensen
driving towards the net. Matt Molson gets his stick down on the ice. Josh Bailey has him, but it's a pass right through the crease, off the skate, and then Matt Molson gets just enough.
And those cows that we showed you in the crowd earlier, they were up cheering. They're from Buffalo, apparently. Brock Nelson with a shot. Oh, the goaltender got just enough of that. That was headed for the top corner of the net.
Imagine in Calgary, because they wouldn't be doing it in January.
Although they're from Minnesota, so they were very familiar.
The Islanders that close to making it a 2-1 lead. And shaking his head in the play is Steve Bernier. Kuhlman taken away from him. Martin got a chunk of his man.
Well, Jakubo did all they could to.
Leguan drives to the net. Centers one across. They score! Reinhardt from Leguan.
Reinhardt, you can see Zidlitky standing up on the play. Clutterbuck is not in the position that he needs to be, and it's a perfect pass across ice from David Leguan as
This game's going to end, and the Islanders are going to lose this one to the Buffalo Sabres. And a big celebration for the young Buffalo Sabre goaltender, Linus Slovak.